What's up? A1 Fishing here. And today, I'm going to teach you how to catch wild golden shiners for bait. So all you need is an 8-aught hook and some braid. So first step, okay? What I like to do is you take the crusts off the braid and you throw them in the water to attract the shiners. You just got to wait for them to come. There they are already. And what I like to do, I like to use the white of the bread. I just roll it up into a tiny ball and just stick it on the point of my 8-aught hook with just a tiny bit of the point exposed. So how I like to fish for them, I just free line the bread with my drag super loose, because when you want to cast the bread, it's hard to cast it, and so you just want to pull the drag. How I like to catch them is to throw in some bread, and then what I do is cast right in the middle of that bread. Okay guys, I have located where the shiners are. If you see them jumping over there. Well, I got one. See? It's that easy. What I'm gonna do now, use this guy as bait to catch a bass. See, a good thing about catching your own shiners is in the bait store, they keep the shiners at such a cold temperature. But with catching your own shiners, you could just use the lake water and it's the same temperature. Say they won't die as quick. Let's see if we can catch a few more. Another one. Another one. Another one. This guy's actually a decent size. Well, this is a good shiner. Look at the size of this shiner. Oh, don't get away. Look at this guy right here. This is gonna be good bait. Another one. Got one. Pops, I got another one.
Another one.
want to do, if you hook these guys and their scales on the point, you want to get the point off, because sometimes the point can interfere with you hooking the fish. Just cast it out there. Fish on here. Okay. What do I have on here? Is the question. I think it's a bass. It feels like a bass. It could be a gar though. I think it's a gar actually. Yeah, it's a gar. Oh, it came off. Okay, good. Save my hook too. I don't like handling those gar because they have teeth, and so they like to wiggle around a lot.